Competitive breaststroke isn't just for racing and is swum recreationally. It involves facing both forwards and downwards with a paired arm stroke and a kick called the whip kick.